Swinging Radio England Time Warp News 1963. The great train robbery takes place at Cheddington in Buckinghamshire on the 8th of August. Harold Wilson takes over as leader of the Labour Party from Hugh Gaitskell. Dr. Beechin, the chairman of British Railways, proposes a report recommending the closure of a quarter of the rail network, which will streamline it and concentrate on the main routes between cities. That was Swinging Radio England Time Warp News.